going to be showing you how I do my pleated ribbon. I've already pre-cut my cardstock. I have a 1-inch wide white cardstock, and then I matted it with a 1 1/8 brown cardstock, and then around that I have a 1 1/4 green cardstock. And so for this, I like to have a little border so at least I can see where the pleats are going to be. It's super easy to do the pleated. I have my handy ATG gun, and I'm just actually going to slide the whole tape across, and so it's all sticky across the whole entire strip. And then I am going to use my emerald green grosgrain ribbon from Denami Design, and I like to turn it so at least I can see. You have to have a little end right here just so it can wrap around the back, but I'm starting right in the middle, and I'm going to be going, and you basically you could just make any kind of pattern you want. I have my own little, I like to go up and then just rotate, go down, up, and then down. I'm just going to do that across the whole pattern. You can have wide spaces or make it really tight. I like to have it kind of in between, so there's a little bit of space, but it's not too much where it looks a little funny. So I'm just going to keep on going up and down, and it's adhering to the strip of adhesive the whole way through. So you really only have to do that one strip of adhesive, and it kind of sticks the whole way. So you can go up and down. We're almost done. Okay, we're getting towards the end here. And then we're just going to cut off end so there's a little. And then for this last piece, I just grab a little piece of adhesive right here, and it sticks to your finger, and I'm just going to place it right where the ribbon's going to go, just so it stays there. Okay, and then I'm flipping the cardstock over, doing my little strip of adhesive, and just make sure it's where I want it. I'm going to do the other end, tape down this side. And there you have it, you have your pleated ribbon. And it's so fun, pleats are really in right now, so you can do any color. I just decided to go with green, but you'll see on some future cards I'll do some various other colors. So there you go. There is my pleated ribbon.